Yeah, I was just saying, you know, when I first learned of neurofeedback, when I was first told about neurofeedback, I was told by a respected friend of mine that this could be helpful. I didn't believe it at all. I thought that this was a kind of high-tech snake oil. Then I tried it for myself, and it had profound effects. And then for the last 25 years, I have been using neurofeedback within psychotherapy. And I am seeing about 85% maybe of my patients significantly improve from these intractable aftermath of developmental trauma.